actually hanging on for dear life. I think they got to keep hanging on. They got to keep trying to survive. They got to hope one of those teams to make a run. I think Louisville's another team that is poised to make a run this season.
And then they got to hope that their commissioner,
can come in and negotiate a good TV deal as they bring these other teams in. You know, they have a little bit of a niche maybe that they cross a lot of different time zones, and it's a unique looking conference, and hope that that can be enough to sell them. But right now,
a couple moments.
Those two guys are really amazing. I face Cabrera a bunch, but he's always tough. This is probably the best I've ever seen him, at least against me. And, I mean, I threw him a ton of good pitches, and he just fouled them off, and made a couple semi-mistakes. The home run was a mistake, but the other balls weren't that big of mistakes, and he's just right on them. So, I mean, just fouling off perfect pitches, and whenever you make a ball hittable, I mean, he hits it good. I mean, it's unreal. And then Prince, same thing. He had some really good at-bats. I just, it's a close pitch, the strikeout. And I guess he just missed hitting a home run, but that was right where I wanted to go with it. And maybe he likes it there, but I thought it was a good pitch. And he made it look like he almost hit it 500 feet. So. They're both pretty. I mean, it was neat watching them adjust to the pitches I was making.